Hey, I'm Kasia Gra, and this is Fashion Tech 101, where I talk about the most important things that are happening in new technologies and can be applied in fashion industry. Today, I'm going to talk about one of the most exciting things that are happening in fashion tech right now, which is wearables. Wearable technology or smart clothing, it's something like giving an extra power to your accessories and clothes. But before I start, if you are interested in fashion tech, feel free to subscribe to my channel because I am posting videos every week. You can also follow me on social media and email me. And if you have any questions about this video, feel free to write a comment in a comment section below. So as I said, wearables are clothes and accessories that have some kind of superpowers. It can be an ability to make phone calls or track health or to listen to your music thanks to your accessories or clothes. Wearable technology is a part of a bigger trend, which is called the Internet of Things. IoT means network of physical devices like home appliances, vehicles, or clothes. Technologists say that it will transform every aspect of our life. IoT industry will be worth $150 billion in the next 8 years. According to futurists, the only thing that can stop this trend is the breakdown in security. But going back to wearables, we already know what it is, but we don't know when it started. Wearable technology trends in fashion started in 2014 when Google showed their Android Wear during Google I/O conference. But it was later that year when Apple brought this technology to fashion industry. Apple Watch premiere took place during New York Fashion Week in 2014 and had its media debut on Vogue's cover. Also, fashion insiders like Anna Wintour and Karl Lagerfeld were spotted wearing this device on their hands. Obviously, there are many more smart bands and smart watches on the market, like Fitbit, Garmin, Motorola, Sidley, which is a medical device, and many, many more. Some of fashion designers also jumped into the trend. Michael Kors has his own smartwatch, and Swarovski used Misfits wearables technology to make their product called Misfit Shine. Misfit Wearables was acquired by Fossil Group, which is right now one of the leaders on the market. There are also many more gadgets on the market, like rings or hearables, which are basically earphones that work with Bluetooth technology. But I believe that this wearable gadget trend will slowly die, but as well as IoT, wearable technology market will grow. There are already some interesting and more advanced products available. For example, there is TestPack Solar Backpack, which powers smartphones and electronic devices. AK Flex Warm Heated Jacket, which contains flexible heating element that is so thin it can be printed directly onto fabric. It is washable, powered by USB, and controlled with an app. There's also DARPA device that stimulates brain and boosts learning by 40%. One of the most interesting companies on the market is Wearable Experiments. One of their products is Nadi X. Nadi X is yoga pants which helps users to learn yoga. Other interesting product is Alter Ego, which is a wearable system that allows the user to silently converse with a computing device. There are also prototypes of wearable tattoos. One of my favorite examples of wearables is Project Jacquard, created by Levi's and Google. These two companies created commuter jacket, which shows how wearable technology will look like in the future. It can help you to get from one place to another, listen to your music, answer your phone calls, and many other things. Okay, so why are wearables so important for the fashion industry? The main thing is that they can expand business models to medicine, education, fintech, telecom, and many others. And the other thing is that wearables can help us to live longer and healthier lives. And this is a trend that cannot be avoided. So fashion industry, these traditional fashion companies should jump in just to stay relevant on the market. Wearable technology generates some problems. For user, it's battery life, but also the ability to wash it in a washing machine. There are also some ethical questions, like who should have a right to own and process our medical data. Okay, so how to start? If you are a designer and have no technical skills, you can find products like Raspberry Pi or Arduino. It feels like this trend is unstoppable and we're all going to wear some kind of wearable devices in the future. So my question is, are you excited? Do you think it's a real trend? Or you're interested in making your own wearable devices? Just let me know in a comment section below. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on social media. Also, let me know what should I talk about next. Should that be sustainable fashion or making your own fashion startup? Okay, that would be all for this video. I'm Kasia Gola, this was Fashion Tech 101, and hope to see you guys next week. Subscribe to my channel, please.